What comes to your mind hearing the word champion? Winner? Success? Or excellence? Being a champion must accomplish many things. Set a goal. Make a timetable. Keep practicing. And choose high quality educational institutions producing a champion. Universitas Tunas Pembangunan Surakarta is a champion campus. Kampusnya generasi juara. Our dream to contribute to the nation carries the values of three ciri, three characteristics consisting of pioneering, patriotism, and independence. Universitas Tunas Pembangunan Surakarta, often called as UTP Surakarta, has three campuses. The first campus is the main building for administrative and public services and the Faculty of Agriculture. The second campus houses the Faculty of Engineering, Faculty of Teacher Training and Education, and Faculty of Economics and Business. To support the learning process, we also have a library and laboratories with various facilities. With the international standards, the sports and art building of Universitas Tunas Pembangunan Surakarta was chosen as one of the venues for 11th ASEAN Para Games 2022. The third campus serves as a venue for student practice lectures and a hub for non-lecture activities. There are 4 faculties and 13 study programs. Faculty of Engineering, Faculty of Agriculture, Faculty of Economics and Business, Faculty of Teacher Training and Education. Diploma 3 of Aircraft Maintenance Technology and Diploma of Applied Smart City Information Systems are vocational programs under the Faculty of Engineering. And Postgraduate Program in Physical Education. Universitas Tunas Pembangunan Surakarta also provides a forum for students to channel their interests and talents through various student activity units. The generations of Universitas Tunas Pembangunan Surakarta champions has been proven by many achievements in sports, engineering, economics, and business as well as agriculture. To promote Merdeka Belajar Kampus Merdeka, the Independent Campus Freedom to Learn Program, Universitas Tunas Pembangunan Surakarta has collaborated with more than 50 national and international partners in education, government, private sector, and organization. Universitas Tunas Pembangunan Surakarta has produced many outstanding graduates who have proven to be the champion generation throughout Indonesia.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saya Winarti, Rektor UTP Surakarta. UTP sebagai salah satu institusi pendidikan dengan tagline Kampus Juara, senantiasa aktif mendorong mahasiswa untuk mengikuti kejuaraan di tingkat nasional maupun internasional. Hal ini telah dibuktikan dengan memenangkan berbagai kejuaraan, baik di bidang olahraga, teknik, ekonomi dan bisnis, serta pertanian. UTP memiliki slogan Program Belajar Tepat Waktu. Program ini bertujuan untuk memotivasi mahasiswa agar dapat menyelesaikan kuliah tepat waktu di bawah bimbingan para dosen yang handal dan berpengalaman, serta dilengkapi dengan sarana-prasarana akademik yang memadai. Kami persiapkan lulusan yang kompeten, kompetitif, dan berkarakter sebagai tunas-tunas pembangunan bangsa. Jadilah generasi juara bersama UTP Surakarta. UTP juara.
The Spirit of Java describes how Solo has evolved into a dynamic city that is forward-thinking in all fields, including education. As one of the best private universities in Solo, Universitas Tunas Pembangunan Surakarta has a commitment to educate the nation as well as to develop champions' educations and character. Have you ever imagined yourself as a future champion? Be a champion with Universitas Tunas Pembangunan Surakarta.